Hello, we are going to see how to change an APK's icon. This will change the app's icon throughout the Android OS, unlike the previous examples where we changed the icon within the launcher only. The downside here is that this procedure works on the majority of apps, not all of them. First, we search for APK Icon Editor and download the installation file from GitHub. Now we go through the easy installation process. If you have programs on your computer that use APKs, do not associate the extension. After installation, we open the program which has two modes. We can use the zip mode if we want to change the icon only, or the APK tool mode to change the icon app. Now we drag the APK which we want to modify and wait for it to open. We have to change the icon for every resolution. We can select different images for different resolutions. We go into Properties to rename the app. There is the option to change the version number as well. We then pack the APK. After it's done, it could be sent to any Android device and installed. After installation completes, we can see that the icon and name are both changed.